What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we have a Q&A and asked the questions on my Twitter. This was quite a while ago. Got enough questions to do the video now. The chanting vlogs, only my dad's father said, the footage collected on the last episode as I was filming, so I'm not going to get it up obviously because it is corrupted. Yeah, let's just get on to the questions. Alright, so the first question is, what's the most enjoyable bit football match you've ever been to? I'd probably have to say, probably Leeds last game of the season. Everything just seemed to go right for us, you know. Other than the red card and then scoring two goals, obviously, but we scored first, we won in the last minute, they missed the penalty. It just sort of seemed like it just got better and better. And obviously last night also in that game I got the school shirt up there. But So yeah, that's the most enjoyable game. I'm good at this, I promise. Right, next question is, who's the best footballer you've ever seen play person? And I'm actually trying to find the programme. Bear with me. So it's the first football game I ever went to, it should be Leicester. Well, no. First Ipswich game I ever went to, it should be Leicester. And there's two. If you see there, I've seen Jamie Vardy play, and if you see there, I've seen Kasper Schmeichel play. So it's between those two, obviously. Two Premier League footballers now, two Premier League winners, obviously, in that season 2015-16 or something. I don't know, anyway. Right, next question is, what's the first piece of YouTuber merch / buyable thing that you ever got? And it is this back here. It was the Sidemen book. It was either that or the shirt, I can't remember. But it was either the Sidemen book or the shirt. But yeah, I actually enjoyed the book. It's a good book if you haven't read it and buy it and read it. If you don't like something, then don't buy it, but buy it anyway. I don't know what I'm saying. But yeah, that's the first piece of YouTuber merch, YouTube book merch, that I bought, that I got. And then actually, I have one other YouTuber book, which is somewhat, am I doing it here? Yeah. Which is the Chris and Bill book. Once again, quite a good book. Quite relatable with Sunday League play, things like in the cave, even in the new cave. I found it. Oh yeah, it's like the types of Sunday League characters. We've got like player manager, manager's son, angry dad, guy who shouts in the changing room at half time, and that's a mum, man walking a dog, and the kid who doesn't seem to belong to anyone. Yeah. So that is the first piece of YouTuber merch I ever bought. Right, the next is, can you show us your football shirt collection? I'm not going to show all of them because I've got quite a lot, but I did do this in a video a few months ago, 6 months ago it might have been, January, where I did my ultimate football shirt collection, but I've added a few to the collection, but let's go through the ones that don't make it into the shelf first. Basically, the shelf I just do like Ipswich and Ipswich Phoenix, so yeah, that's all I do on the plane. But here we have England training kit from like 5 years ago or something, still fits me somehow. Then we've got Ipswich 2015-16. And I've got too many of this contract, like not all of them fit on the wall. Like, we got Ipswich 2011-12, I think. Then we got that other one. We got, what's your? Oh, this is just a training kit that we use once and got to keep for some reason. Oh yeah, I've got this one on. Ronaldo, you know. I don't even know if you can see that, but yeah. We got the first shirt from my first season at Ipswich Phoenix. You can see it in there. And I played left back this season and I got number 4. Then we've got Gerrard shirt, I don't know if I'm that out. What's this? Oh yeah, you know one of those Messi shirts that you go to like Spain and buy for like 3 quid? Yeah, I got one of my own. Any other notable ones? No? Okay, we'll just move on to what's on. We'll just move on to what's on the shelf. So, all back into vlogging position. So on the shelf, we start this side. We have all no light. There we go. 2016-17, it's a quickfire round. Wembley 2000, it's rich. 2012-13, it's rich. Flying the flag, it's rich. 2017-18, it's rich. Ipswich Phoenix away kit, Ipswich Phoenix home kit, you can see there. Last season's home kit with my name on the back. And last season's home kit with Skews on the back. So that was given to me by Skews and in the league game. And yeah, so that's also along with the sign that you saw. Up here, might as well just show you, we've got football boot, bunch of random stuff here, Star Wars stuff, random, Batman, C-3PO, costumes, this, bottle with Boba Fett on, signed David Beckham picture, giraffe and stuff, bunch of video games, down here. Oh, this is actually kind of cool, put this down there, so we got captain's armband. This is town captain's armband signed by Luke Chambers. Yeah. So pretty much that's my collection thing, I guess. Oh yeah, and we've got half more. We've got PlayStation headphones, controller, TV, more things, and in here. The other football boot, more trophies, another football boot, 2 more football boots down there, and World Cup and Premier League. But yeah, I think that is going to be it for the video. If you guys have enjoyed, make sure to smash a like, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.